If you're like me, I love dragonflies. I don't know, there's something magical about them. So, in a lot of my artwork, I paint dragonflies. And over the years, I've done quite a few different styles. And I don't know, I love painting them. This one's called Symphony of Dragonflies. Actually, kind of have it sideways. It was of, it was at the lavender farm, and I painted the dragonflies that were flying around the fields, and they were so beautiful. It was like a symphony. And in a lot of my paintings, I will put dragonflies in them. Yeah, and some of them are hidden. You have to really look for them, but others really pop out. And I'm going to be doing another series of dragonflies in smaller paintings. Probably about that size, because it's more affordable for people. I also like to do etchings. I have not done a dragonfly yet, but I think I will be doing that very soon. Dragonfly etchings, and then hand painting them so they become one of one. I also sell prints of dragonflies, of this one, the original sold. I called that Gossamer Wings. And the cards I have done in dragonflies, I actually probably don't have them all here, quite numerous that were, I've done, that one was called Ribbon Dragonfly, that was called Ruby Wings, it was these red dragonflies, the lavender one, trying to find my, oh, that was, what was that? That was Gemini Dragonfly. Some of them are hard to see because I've got a glossy sleeve on them. Trying to find the one, where is it? Well, it's not here right now. But anyway, I will be doing more dragonflies, so stay tuned. And if you love my work, or want a painting done, or you want to order cards, I ship. Cards are $6 each. If you buy 30, it's $5 each, and they're in a glossy sleeve. And yeah, just stay tuned for more dragonflies. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe and like Gulf Island Rock.